ring on his final instructions and says this match is underway. It is 1-4 for a 30-minute time limit. It is for the CWA Ladies Championship. Straight away, Jasmin goes to work on Tarlee. Tarlee back elbows the way out of that mat. And takes flame and Jasmin heavily to the canvas. Tarlee now whips flame to the opposite rope and catches her with a back elbow. Whips her to the rope once more and catches her once more. Canvas leg drop now. This could be one, two. Broken up there by Jasmin on the count of two. Jasmin now goes to work on flame. Body press takes over the canvas. Come on! Come on! And arm drag there. Come on! Arm drag once more. Jasmin on flame. The midsection sets up flame now and the hooks are out, drives her heavily into the canvas. We have one count of one, broken up there by the champ on the count of one. Now takes hold of Jasmin, kicks flame out of the way, and snap suplex there by Tarlee. Takes hold of Jasmin once more, sets her up and another suplex. Two count only, signaled by the referee, two count only. Knees to the back there by Tarlee. Hooks the leg with that one, two, broken up there by Flame now. Whips Tarlee to the rope. Ducks the clothesline and drives those knees into the back. This could be it. We've got one, two. Broken up there once more by Jasmin. Count of one only, broken up by Flame. Everyone for themselves out there, ladies and gentlemen. The champ looking strong in this match. Oh, smashes flying heavily to the canvas there. And once more. Powerhouse effort by the champ. Ah, oh, Flame ducks at that time, drives Tarlee in. Got one, two, oh, two count only, that was close, but two count only. Jasmin now throws Flame into the corner, goes to work on Tarlee. Whips Tarlee to the corner. Referee breaks it up. Champion now composing herself, drags Jasmin to her feet once more. Lifts her up now. Oh, Jasmin gets a roll on. Two count, signaled by the referee. But flying all the way to the top rope now. And drop kicks Jasmin. We got one, two count only.
Get out.
That was so close. Two count only. Tarlee back in the match now. Drags Flight to her feet. Lifts her up over the shoulder. Goes to work on that leg and knee. Picks it up.
Come on!
Going for a submission here. Referee checking whether Flame wants to give it away. Meanwhile, Jasmin breaks it up there. Boot to the midsection. Tarlee down in some trouble now. Goes to the ropes. Suckers, Jasmin throws her out over the second rope. And Flame rolls up to the line. 1, 2, 3. And Joel with her by pinfall. And new CWA ladies champion, Flame! Tremendous show of sportsmanship here. The new champion, ladies and gentlemen, Flame! Well deserved! Oh, an attack by Tarlee! Not happy at losing this title! Tarlee not at all happy at losing this match. Jasmin back to the midsection. Joel Breaker.
Come on, Jasmin! Come on, get out of the ring! Come on! We're going to have it right away!
Please! But we do have a new CWA Ladies Champion. It is Breaker!